Access is denied. We truly regret any inconvenience. Unfortunately, ever since the great disaster, the portal system and certain doors have not been functioning properly. On the day of the great disaster, a series of spectacular explosions rocked Funky's Town, destroying the main portal station and shattering the crystal gems. Because the portals were open at the time, the explosions spread to many of the stations. Also lost in the explosion was Dr. Tinker, whose remains were never found. He is believed to have been working on the main portal station when the explosion occurred. All Funkies regret the loss of our chief engineer. Ever since the great disaster, not all of the portals have operated properly. A great deal of magic was released when the crystal gems shattered. Magic that is unpredictable at best. Recovery has been slow. There is barely enough power to keep any of the portals operating. It was during this period of chaos that Master Lox mysteriously appeared and began stealing from the population through his henchmen. Using his vile powers, Master Lox locked the remaining functioning portals, as well as certain doors, restricting where a Funky can travel in Terrapenia.